que no pudiste trabajar allá en Venezuela ahorita.
You from Venezuela?
Yeah, I'm from Venezuela.
Oh, okay.
Little English.
Poquito, poquito. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's español poquito.
Okay.
Is it Caracas? Maracaibo.
Cerca. Valencia.
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 Okay. Is that close to La Guaira? La Guaira? Did I say that right? La Guaira?
Yeah, La Guaira.
Okay.
Una hora. Él dice que si Venezuela no quiere que caigan un baño de sangre, que no salgan a las calles. Y ya la gente se cansó, igual está saliendo a las calles.
Policía, policía. So that's why all the
corrupto.
Ah, okay.
Corrupto.
So that's why all the Vinnies are here. Right now, they are on the street to remove the government from the presidency. Already? It just happened.
Yeah.
It just happened. You know this song?
Yeah.
Venezuela.
Música también y soy productor.
Oh, you make music? You're a music producer?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, we got a music producer.
Buena piche, fuck you, last doy. Que me quieren matar, no las doy. Amante,
una
valenciana, las doy.
Need to push your music out here in America.
Estoy en eso. Lo que pasa es que yo hace 2 años firmé un contrato con la cual me estafaron con $50,000 y tengo que esperar hasta noviembre que se me venza el contrato.
2 years ago, I signed a contract which was I scammed with $50,000, and which I scammed with $50,000. Hola amigos and amigas. I might have picked this lady up before. I don't know. We'll see. I think I did.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hello.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Thank you.
I think I might have, maybe. I think we were talking about Mexico, I believe.
Mexico?
Yeah. I took someone. I think it is you, because the name looks familiar.
Man, I knew you.
I told you, I've been to Venezuela.
Venezuela.
Yeah, we talked about that. I think you had a son, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it was, yeah.
Yeah, I am from Colombia.
Yeah, yep. Okay, you did say you were from Colombia. You lived in Miami for a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Remember?
Yep.
Colombia. I miss you too much, country.
I just read something too on Venezuela. I guess they didn't have a government for a long time.
Yeah.
Or a president, rather.
It's communist.
Yeah, but I guess they got a president now.
I know, this is crazy.
Because they was talking about it in Miami. It was like it was a lot of Venezuelans came together.
Yeah,
and they were watching.
In Miami, is the people is the different thing. Venezuela is one city.
Mm-hmm.
Colombia one city, Haiti one city. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Cuba is one city. Cuba is Pequeña Habana. Everybody living in Pequeña Habana, the Franco, the Cuba.
Pequeña Habana, that's what it's called?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, the Pequeña Haiti, the little Haiti, is the people, the Haiti.
Mm. Okay.
So, Kendall is... everybody from Colombia living in Kendall.
Kendall.
I don't know.
It's in Colombia. Is it called Medellin?
Yeah,
Medellin.
I am Medellin. Medellin is the beautiful city.
Yeah, I want to go. I want to travel there.
Oh, go.
Yeah, I seen a couple YouTubers that travel there often, and I know Medellin. They have good. Dentist, as far as
oh yeah
teeth.
For the men is the dentist, for the woman said the body.
Oh, the body, yeah.
I know. Big ass, big boobies. It's cheaper money.
Yeah, compared to here.
Yeah, it's cheaper money. So, the woman in Medellin, are you confused? This is so beautiful. Sometimes it's okay because maybe if it's the body, put the boobies. Body. Venezuela too. In Miami, travel to mass ladies the Brazil.
Brazilians, y'all.
Venezuela.
Is it Sosoya? Sosoya?
Uh-huh.
Is that in that's not in Colombia, is it?
No.
Okay, it's kind of. Dang, where is that at? Sosoya? Or Sosuya?
Zulia is Venezuela.
Oh, okay.
It's como the city.
Oh, okay.
So, moving to Miami because looking for the old men and rich men.
Oh, the rich men.
Got the papers, the pension, the money.
Yeah.
Living for 2 years with the old men. Okay, the man is dead, okay.
get that pension. Yeah. Social Security.
Oh my god. It's the reality show, no?
Yeah. Hey, I don't blame them, you know?
Yeah, it's crazy. This is the lady says beautiful ladies, but he's looking the young guys. No, old men. Watch the TV, go sleep early. No problem. The show is easy. Yeah, it's easy. For dinner, it doesn't come back to the house.
Yeah.
The lady, hey, go, papi, go sleep right now.
Right now.
the lady, let me see Messenger and WhatsApp. Maybe someone. In this country, it's take it easy. It's the family. The family, because no. Too much play for visit, only stay in the work, stay in the house, go to the dinner, and come by the house because the other day, I only wake up for will work.
Yeah.
Florida is the ocean, restaurant, nightclubs.
Just all day. Yeah. All day.
Orlando,
night.
Walt Disney, yeah. Tampa.
Tampa.
Are you see them Cayos? The Key Largo, Key West,
yeah, down the way down there. It's beautiful. Yeah. I've been to Fort Lauderdale.
Oh, Fort Lauderdale. No.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You got Palm Beach.
Oh, yeah. Palm Beach.
Some other. I didn't really like Jacksonville, like the beach area. It was.
Oh, no, it's too.
It's not, you know.
West Palm Beach or. Miami Beach or yeah. North Miami.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, guys, take care. All right,
gracias.
Okay. God bless you.
Yeah. Y'all had her before, man. Shout out to her. She from Colombia. She cool. She hella cool. I'm about to pick them up. I'm going to call. They're only going around the corner.
All right.
Yo, tune in TV. We back, man. Just got done with another audit, bro. Oh, man, y'all gonna love this one. Matter of fact, let me show y'all this clip real quick of what just transpired.
I don't want to be on your camera.
Say it again?
I said, I don't want to be on your camera.
I'm just peacefully recording, that's all.
I said, I don't want to be on there. You can report, but I don't want to be on your camera.
Are you filming in here?
Maybe.
Cannot film in this sector. You can go out there, but you cannot do it in here, please.
You sure?
Yes, sir. How you doing, sir?
Hey, how you doing, officers? Okay. Can I have your name and badge number, please? Yeah.
Management here has said that if you don't have any more business on the premise, they would like you to leave the property. If you do refuse to leave, you would be placed in arrest for trespassing.
We'll talk about it after this bit, though.
Hi.
How you doing?
Aguile?
Malik?
Yeah.
Angel?
Yeah.
Okay. You from Venezuela?
Yeah, I'm from Venezuela.
Oh, okay.
Lady English.
Poquito, poquito. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's Espanol poquito.
Okay.
But I've been to Venezuela.
Okay.
Is it Caracas? Maracaibo?
Cerca.
Valencia.
Valencia.
Okay. Is that close to La Guaira? La Guaira? Did I say that right? La Guaira?
Yeah, La Guaira.
Okay.
Una hora.
Uno? Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. See. Yeah, I actually got a Rotan Honduras shirt on.
Yeah.
I just seen something on the internet. You guys got a president now. Venezuela got a president?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. One more. Right now, Venezuela. Right now.
Yeah, sí.
Right now.
Oh. Right now?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me see.
Yeah. Hicieron fraude con las elecciones nuevamente.
They made frauds with the elections again.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh. There's a lot of Vinny's here right now.
Hey.
Yeah,
él dice que si Venezuela no quiere que caigan un baño de sangre, que no salgan a las calles. Y ya la gente se cansó, igual está saliendo a las calles.
He says that if Venezuela doesn't want to fall into a bloodbath, don't take to the streets, and people got tired of talking to the streets. Oh, okay.
Right now. Today?
Oh, today?
Today.
Oh.
Ayer.
So what happened to the new president you guys had? So that's why all
corrupto.
Corrupto. So that's why all the Vinnies are here.
Aló, dímelo, compa. No, ya voy vía para allá, para el hotel. ¿Y dónde está?
Right now they are on the street to remove the government from the presidency. Already? It just happened.
Yeah.
It just happened. Oh, man.
Él se quedó en la presidencia cuando hizo el fraude y no quiere salir. Ya llevamos 20 años de corrupción y pues si gana esta vez serían 25 años.
Let's see why he did the fraud and doesn't want to leave. We have corporate of the years, and if he wins, 25 years. Woo. But bonita.
Yeah.
There's a few Vinny women here. Bad. Y'all got some bad Vinny women, man.
Yeah.
Super bad. Bonitas. Sí. Mama chulas.
Beautiful.
You know this song?
Yeah.
The moon is
sweet.
Can't let me go. We Colombia, Venezuela.
Me lo confirmó.
How you say it? Madeirón.
Miami me lo confirmó.
Margarita.
Miami.
Copa Rico.
My music. Yeah. Yo hago música también y soy productor.
Oh, you make music? You're a music producer?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we got a music producer.
Spanish English. My turn. El tema le meto un poco de inglés.
Tengo bichas a mis switches de la globe. Tengo big tools en mis watches. Mucho vivias y en el Tinder todos los machas. Tranquilo esperando el fin de semana. Mientras tanto digo siendo. Tranquilo sabes ahora el momento. Sigue esperando. El camino es lento. El tiempo lo invierto. Seguimos en esto, no me detengo. Si llaman pa'l money, let's do it.
You got a YouTube?
Yeah.
I want that song. I like that song. Instagram?
Yeah.
Can I take a picture?
Yeah.
Las ganas se convirtieron en kilómetros. Muy lejos de aquí. Si quiero verte busco el teléfono. Y no quiero fingir que solo eres para mí. Y que yo soy para ti. Mami, estoy deseando tu llegada. This around me daña el corazón. Listo para el otro round. Otro round, otro. Recuerdo los tiempos de antes. Cuando encima mío te viniste. Sí. De aquella noche que te escapaste de casa de tu ma y en la calle tú y yo por ahí. De los tiempos de antes desde la high. Te iba con las flores que te ponen fly. Perdido todo de Jordan o la pinta Nike,
ok. Estoy en eso, lo que pasa es que yo hace 2 años firmé un contrato con la cual me estafaron con $50,000 y tengo que esperar hasta noviembre que se me venza el contrato.
I'm in that 2 years ago. I signed a contract which I scammed with $50,000, mm-hmm. And I have to wait until November. Shout out to Angel, man. That boy dope. I ain't gonna lie, man. You know I make a lot of video videos. He was cool, man. He was hella cool. Dropped him off at this what kind of hotel is this? This Days Inn. Yeah. He was cool, man. Shout out to Angel, man. I'm gonna put his Instagram and shit in the description. Maybe not, cause I probably have some people. The goddamn try to say, hey man, you know, this is a guy who be talking about your people. Nah, he was cool as fuck, man. Shout out to him.